Casino row two, Dominic Selzy, DJ Neto row three, and then Shane Golovic rounds out your field. A lot of young Central Valley young guns out there. Let down by Hurst and Abreu to turn four. Neto trying to find some racing room up top.
Searching the pits up and down, looking for you and trying to find you. Young driver, 19 years old, out of Fresno, California. Your dad's pretty famous in drag racing. How come you didn't follow that as your line of athleticism?
Well, I'll tell you what, drag racing's great, but we get to drag race twice every lap, so that's twice as good, right?
Well, you did a great job, you know, in that dash. You were starting seventh, I think you came in third, so that was a good showing down there. You like this racetrack?
I love it. This is one of my favorites. I like the bigger tracks, the wide, slick places, and you know, this place is really wide right now, and it's really slick, and it's technical, so, you know, we're starting third. We got two really good guys up in front of me, so I just got to be smart, and, you know, hopefully we can bring it home on the podium.
You know, we're both Italian, so I'd like nothing better than to interview you after the main event tonight. Can we make that happen?
Of course. Maybe we'll get some ravioli.
Grazie. Mille grazie. Gary, Dominic Scalzi. Gary, back up to you.
Thank you, Les. Some more's down there with our